walk up to the little car show. Y'all see all the rain on the ground.
Oh, I really should have worn my rain boots. What are you doing?
There, boy. Super beat.
Look at her.
Alright, yeah, be right there.
Look at him in the side!
That 392 Hemi, that's what I'm talking about. Just showing off some of the Dodge cars. Nice. Challenger. Step up for soldiers. Yeah, this is actually a classic car show, so not gonna see much audio here today, but you know, support the troops and stuff. Step up for soldiers is an awesome event. Walk through the rain here. Come on, son. Here we go. Old Chevelle. Old Falcon. Clean on the inside. Got some trophies in the back. Old Chevelle. Nice. And got an old Ford here. Good looking stuff. Good little rat ride. Nice. Not a whole lot of cars there. The weather's kind of got it knocked off here. We've only, looks like there's only about 15. Old classic Super B.
Oh, let's see.
Yeah, old Challenger, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at his feet.
Uh-uh.
Oh, the sunglasses. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Yeah, it's clean underneath, ain't you? Got another one here. Everybody knows I'm a Chevy person, so we got a Chevy here. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Can't argue with the Chevelle, but what's up, baby? Look at that.
That's a
old Chevelle. Sitting on some crackers.
Oh, look at these
things. Yeah. See that? Trophies in the back. Quit touching stuff. Don't touch anything. You get a Dodge Nitro. It's like a couple of the Brits Bikes guys came out. Mm-hmm. A little red express, that's what I'm talking about. Put the wood in the tailgate. And of course we're at the local Chrysler place, so there's all the new cars around. So. And you got a Chevy, a Corvette, an old pace car.
How much is this car?
Well, hopefully more people will come. I'll come back with another video here shortly.